You can't erase memories forever. It would be like erasing time itself. Memories and time go hand in hand. The consequences would be even more devastating than Alzheimer's disease. There would be no separation between pre- and post-trauma. The memories would wander autonomously in search for answers, for a common ground. Fractured by spells of amnesia, hallucinations, and emotional swings, two opposing perceptions would coexist, overlapping and threatening one another, to the detriment of the one truth, now shattered, the so-called porcelain memory.
get angry.
Lost track of Jennifer, that you've been following her movements since 1973.
Fuck off!
Where is she? And how many other Jennifers came before her? How many Ashmen?
Yeah.
Where are we? Where the fuck are we? Let me out of this godforsaken place! I want to go home!
And I want you to answer my questions.
I can't take it anymore. It's a nightmare.